Hello everyone, and welcome to Trail Shreds. Today I'm back in the Redwoods again, and today I'll ride a few more trails, because last time I actually didn't ride Katore jumps in my previous videos, or corridors, so yeah, let's start off with Katore jumps. If you remember last time, I actually cleared the whole thing, and I was really surprised, so I'm trying to do the same today. I'm not sure if it'll happen, but there's one way to find out. Alright, click and run. Probably went over the bars. I didn't. Oh, that was kind of scary. Alright, so now we're at the corridor, as you can see, so we'll do one or two runs under this, and yeah. Alright, corridor. There is a big step up on this trail. I'm not sure if I'm gonna clear it, but please, we'll see. Right now. Yeah. Alright guys, so now we're on mini gauge. This is one of my favorite trails, so yeah. That's it. Alright, now we're cutting on to old exit. Oh, new exit, I'm actually not sure. Oh. That's great. Did I ever mention that I hate climbing? Oh no, I want all this. Okay. Guys, so that was a pretty cool ride here in the Redwoods again. Yeah, so that'll do it for the video. So if you enjoyed this video, guys, like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.